Here's the count again. Popped up in the air by Fox. Inman will set near side looking for Cooper. She'll float it over. Shelton has it. McCown will set for Havel, who gets the kill.
Hitting errors.
That one set back at the net. They'll keep it alive. A free ball sent over. Schultz to McCown. Back for Schultz. She'll float it over and gets it down. Alive. They'll set that to the middle. They float it down. Schultz is there. McCown will come up. Set up for Kolich. And she got the touch there and right into the open space. Mia Gray could not get to it for A&T, and it's 15-2. Dug out by Shelton. McCown sets for Chubb.
Had the game one. Just finish it off.
That one off the net, found its way over. Well, set Nida for up. She takes a swing back at the net. Havel will drop it back down, and that's the set. Cougars win it 25-10, go up 1-0. Cooper sends it over. McCown for Schultz, rather, and Inman could not handle that one. The kill for Schultz. Well, set far side. Cooper floats it over. Haley with the dig. Set up for Nidafer. That was a big swing there by Emily. 15-7, Emily Shelton to serve for the Cougars. And then we'll set that up. Free ball sent over. Haley sets it up for Nidafer. Big swing off the hand of Boyer in the point. Gina Daniels serves. Shelton set up for Nidafer, Schultz. Mia Gray will sell that one, and that will do it. Cougars take home set 2, 25-14. They go up 2-0. Here's McCown to serve. Free ball on the way over for the Cougars. Here's Schultz. McCown sets for Havel, floats it over. Kept alive by Boyer. And a point for the Cougars. Inman will set that up. They'll just have to send that back over. Shelton on the dig. McCown sets for Havel again. And Inman couldn't handle that one. They'll go to the far side on the attack. Gray could not get that one down. Here's Nidafer with the swing and the point. Here's a serve by Shelton. Good serve there. Inman for Cooper. Takes the swing. Kolich handled that one. Here's McCown. Set that up for Nidafer. She takes the swing and gets it in. Match point for the Cougars. Here's Shelton on the serve. Kept alive. Cooper floats it over. Here's Haley. McCown will set that up for Havel, and that's the match. Cougars win set number 3, 25-7. They sweep the best of 5, 3-0. And the Cougars move to 13-4 on the season and wrap up the home portion of their non-conference schedule with a big win.
Yep, it's a good win.